One, two, three. After so many centuries of biblical teaching, we're still at war over whose God is best. Well, how can it be? Isn't it time we switch this rhyme and fostered equitability and listen to the hearts of women just to stop this war over whose God is best? Whose God is best?
There is no rest from divisiveness. There is no rest from delusional man. Holy, 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 holy man.
If I were a risk taker, I mean a betting man, I'd bet on Rachel Carson over the likes of mercenary sycophants. They kill for $1 over whose God is best. God is best. We need philosophers.
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 I say we need philosophers.
We